So I am completely, completely frustrated right now. I was doing this fresh character hardcore campaign off stream so I could focus more. And I was at the final boss. I made it to the final boss and I died. Over stupidity. I had Swarm to crack his chest open. So I thought I cracked his chest open before he shot the bombs, and so I cracked the chest open and I zoomed in with the sniper rifle, and apparently he shot the bombs and I didn't see it, and I couldn't see it because I was zoomed in with the sniper, and he killed me, and I have to start all over again. So I'm a little bit more confident now. I'm gonna try to do it on stream and we just start over. I just hate having to break all these boxes again and do all this crap. And yeah. The Ixalis fight was so good, man. Back on it, Auri. I'm gonna just do it on stream now. I got a little bit more confident after getting that far. Literally the last boss. Thought he didn't shoot the bombs, because I cracked the chest open immediately with Swarm, but he shot the bombs. And then I zoomed in with the sniper, so I couldn't see, and he got me. All the way at the very last boss, only a few more hits left too. So we gotta start again, all the way from the beginning. Hey, what's up? Easy? I'm gonna take my frustration out on Rootma. Thank you, I appreciate it. This is so stressful, I don't know why I'm doing this. The last freaking boss on this challenge, that was the last boss. It was going so smoothly too. I had a no-hit onslaught fight, a one-hit Totem Father fight. It was so good. But this is the god save of god saves of campaign, so let's definitely do it on this. Yeah, this is the god save. I have literally all the consumables, the 1 hours in the save. Swarm, Twisted Idol, Rattleweed. Everything you need, I have it. I should put this save in your Remnant multi-purpose app, Auri. It's like the best campaign you could possibly get. I mean, the only thing is Totem Father instead of Ravager, so I had to fight Totem Father. That's the only thing. The pan siege was smooth. Everything was. I didn't even get hit in the pan siege. I can't believe I choked that bad. Like, I was so worried about the pan siege, but that thing was like nothing. I ended up doing the challenge off stream, and I got up to the last boss, AJ, and I just died. So I gotta start all the way over from a stupid mistake. Stupid mistake. Literally the last boss I was on. I'm just gonna go in here to set it at level 0. And then come back to it. I didn't get hit one time, Auri, on the pants siege. I still have the videos. I have the video of my death, too. It's like, if I could complete the challenge, I'll do like a bloopers reel or something, or highlights, and I'll include it in there. Well, Onslaught was a no-hit. Unclean One was no-hit. Ixalis had a freaking nail-biter moment, man. It would have been such a good video to put up. Ixalis, I beat the first DPS check with like 1 millisecond left. It was insane. I mean, the root mom strategy has been working pretty well. I got it twice in a row, root mom. Let's see if I can do it again. This world has Burden of the Follower. It's like such a good save, man. This is like the best save in the, like, you possibly have. It has dev loop too, Auri. It does. I'm not even bullshitting you, it does. Has Veil for Clavager. Everything you need, literally everything you need. It was gift wrapped. This campaign is like pretty much gift wrapped, and I choked. There are many Gord cities over here. He doesn't respawn. Sneaky. He doesn't respawn. That'll kill him for the experience. It looks like he doesn't respawn. That sucks. What's up, Papa? I don't know if you're just tuning in, but I was at the last freaking boss and I died. So I gotta start the whole hardcore run over again. What do I have? What I use for Ixalis? I use Hotshot. This freaking campaign has everything you need, man. I had Hotshot, Hunter's Mark, Hunting Pistol, Sniper Rifle, Full Void. What the hell is it? Gunslinger Charm, Akari Warband, and Provisioner Ring. It was sick. And I had Exploiter at level 11, which helped a lot. So I gotta make sure I get my exploiter up at least on that high. Or if not better. Forgot to use my points from the reward. It was such a good fight, man. I have it recorded at least. I do have all. It was supposed to be a four-part episode. I got to the very end. When they get their attacks out while you hit them. That was a weird animation. What's up? Honestly, the hardest part so far for me, since I got to the very last boss on this challenge, is Earth. Once you start getting some better stuff, it's not bad. The ROM dungeons are the hardest, were the hardest dungeons for me as well, though. So the ROM dungeons were definitely the hardest. Because of the hunters. I died in ROM once on one run. Because I got swarmed by hunters. Or crawlers, whatever you guys want to call them. But reaching the end, once you started cruising, like courses wasn't even that bad. The thrall, I had an oh shit moment on the thrall while I was casting Hunter's Mark. It has such a long casting animation. One of those bugs did the jumping attack. It hit me, but thankfully I had Void and Twisted Idol, so it didn't one shot me. I hear a gunner. No. Got a knight behind me. Let's kill these guys first. Yeah, he does. That's it. I hear a gunner. Just trying to get some chip damage on him. Going way over here. I'll tell you one thing though, doing this challenge makes you a lot better at this game. I don't know. You guys want to hear all the crappy talk? Shroud, we meet again for the 100th time doing this challenge. You know what? Let me level up. Do I usually level up to 2 at this spot? I don't remember. Gotta go back and watch my playthrough. My failure playthrough.
Take care.
Keep moving.
Couldn't have done it.
I'm only sorry we're both gone now. But hey.
Till next time.
go. Put our adventure stuff on for this part. They give me no freaking trait points for that. Cheap. Let's break all the barriers, get some scrap. No, I have a save already. I keep the same save, so if I die, I just reload the save. It's a god save. It has literally everything you need in this campaign. Shroud is always going to be my first boss. I already know the layout of it. I got made it to the end and died on the last boss. It has all the items I need. It's like the god save. It is literally the god save. It has I'm telling you, I'm gonna give it to you, Auri, so you can put it in the multi-purpose manager and just name it god save. So if anybody wants to do this challenge, they can use the save. It has Twisted Idol. It has all the 1 hour consumables. It has Twisted Idol. It has Rattleweed. It has Swarm. It has Hunting Pistol. Burden of the Follower as well. Like, it's such amazing save, and I choked. But you know what, I mean, at least I'll learn from that mistake and won't do it again. I'm gonna get the Hunting Pistol now. Yeah, absolutely. I use the save analyzer to get Shroud though, because I need Rattleweed. Well, I don't need it, but it makes this area a lot of areas a lot more manageable with Rattleweed. This is the only reason why we went with Shroud first. What's up, Ginger? Scuggin, a wild Scuggin appears. How you been? It's your birthday. Oh, happy birthday. Oh, he shot both Ixalis. You were trying to get Hive Cannon? Oh, I appreciate that, Skuggan. You're the man. Look at this guy. Okay. Should have waited to be level 3 to come in here, I guess. I would have been up.
Right, it's real. Here, don't mind me. Mind your feet.
Watch out for these bombs. There's one there. Oh, not for this challenge. put the points to the sneak preview mod, Skuggan. The sneak preview of our mod. That's what you should put the points to. Drop some challenge points. I'm surprised no elite came, unless there's a one around this corner. No. What ended it? I died on Nightmare Dreamer, on the Nightmare portion. I was literally at the last boss, Evil. Literally at the last boss, and only a couple of hits away too. Oh my god, he just spawned right there. What, Mrs. Chest? Oh, I got it. Any bombs? bombs. Look at this guy hiding in a chest. We got a remnant mimic. Look at this. Setting off all kinds of bombs over there. Not live yet. We're gonna make it. We're gonna do a sneak preview of it once it reaches the challenge point level. It will be live soon, so I'm trying to get it before the holidays. Yeah, literally the last boss, man. What the fuck? Is that a bomb? I'm going crazy. It looks like a bomb. Those meatballs do a lot of damage, though, Electra. If you get swarmed by them, GG on APOC. You gotta respect every enemy on this challenge. Every enemy is a threat. I made it literally to the last boss, Guggen, and I died from a stupid mistake. Literally the last boss. I have it saved, the video. So if I do pass this, I'll do all the highlights and all that stuff, and I'll include it. Yep, the last boss. Alright. That's not very nice, true evil. Be nice to people, please, thank you. Get my hunting pistol. Can I break that? Cannot. Should be breakable. What about that? Is there anything else that's breakable in this place? I forgot. This. Alright, I think that's everything that could be broken in here. Wait, this? Alright. Yeah, this is just the base campaign. Ah, Scuggy. buy us our mud tooth stuff, and we'll drink it when we get to the subway. Is this any other stuff breakable? You can't break his house? That sucks. I'm surprised you haven't been picked up with that degree, Auri. Like, that's actually like a useful degree.
Listen to me talking your ear off already. What do you need, friend?
Come on, run after me. Where did this guy come from? Whoa, what the hell? I don't remember. I don't remember where the drops were. Having to break all this crap all over again.
Thank you.
go on this side. I did. Did I? Did I check on this side? No, I did not. Alright, good. I hate the subway. Too many freaking enemies down here. Let's do our mud suit. I've been good, going through some personal stuff, but other than that, doing alright. And just frustrated with this challenge, man, because I was literally at the last boss, a few hits away, and I choked. So, other than that, good. I'm going away on vacation on Monday, though, so I won't stream for a few days because I'll be away. God, that stupid double attack again. I heard elite, which one is it? Oh, it's double elite, huh? Yeah, when I retire, I'm getting out. Oh, that's the total, Scuggin. That's the total he's contributed so far. You could only do 2K at a time, though. I killed his own guy. Got an emulator here. Oh, that got me? Do this. Get rid of these guys. Yeah, Scrapper's, that 15% damage reduction on Scrapper is really good. Or as, what's his name calls it? True Evil calls it, Crapper set. How does it not break? What's this checkpoint? I need ammo. Might have to ammo box up, unfortunately. This checkpoint isn't too far. I'm just gonna ammo box. It's gotta be on the safe side. Come on. Come on. Yeah, this dungeon sucks. I hate it. Still more guys. I think there's like a chest at the bottom and then up top leads to the purple item. Up. Yeah, there it is. actually. I thought it was up top. Oh, what's this again? I forgot. I think it's like Band of Pollux or some dumb shit. Oh, save them. Oh, yeah, that's right. Save them. Save them. See, this is the God save. I forgot. A lot of enemies, man. Speaking of drinks, the stress level that this challenge is giving me is gonna make me make a drink soon. Gotta make rattleweed. What's up, Bobbles? Yeah, a normal beer is gonna have 5% alcohol. I didn't get any adrenaline, that sucks. I wish I had blink tokens so I could just blink through this crap. man. Alright.
What is it, the storm? Yes.
Hopefully no double archers. Hopefully good root brew RNG. Seconds for the archers. Got one. Alright, got the aggro. Now we just need root aggro and we're good. No! Sir, let's go.
First, look there.
That was a smooth one, guys. Come on, give me my Luminite. Oh, my Luminite. That root boot scared me, man. I was not getting his aggro. But the crapper set comes in handy there, guys. Thanks, guys. Yeah, you keep dying to it. You keep figuring out different strategies. I think now I should have no problem with it. Whoa. 4 archers and 2 brutes, you say, huh? That has me thinking now.
Yeah.
Vampires are the bladed tentacle guys that spawn in like the Mangler dungeons. They do a crap. They're glassy, but they do a crap ton of damage. They don't have a lot of HP though, Evil. They do a shit ton of damage though. Yeah, they don't have a lot. They have an easy weak spot to hit as well, so that's good. But if they hit you, it's gonna hurt a lot. Way glassier because they have a weak spot. Knights are the ones with the two swords.
So, well, she hasn't said hi. Hopefully, certainly.
What's up, Drunken?
That's rambling on him. Well, anyway. Take care of them.
I shouldn't have even bought the, oh no, I actually do need it to get to level 5 when I get to it. Later, Skogan. God, I don't got Pro Ring on either. I'm swapping like I have Pro Ring. Next move is to get Twisted Idol. We'll come back to those areas later. They are not tanky at all. What are you talking about? They die so easily. Oh, I'm super hyped for Elden Ring. I can't wait for that game. That game is gonna like take over my life. To me, the Dark Souls games and Bloodborne are like, and this game, those are my favorite games of all time. So I'm sure Elden Ring will join the party with that. gonna have some nice time off to play it then. I'm sure a lot of people are gonna be calling out sick when that game comes out. Oh man, that would suck. If you have console, you could get it for console though. Can't see him. That's the Two Lizards event to the right. Obviously, I'm not going to do the Two Lizards, but I will go there. I'm going to go there to set it at level 1. I mean, at this level and come back later. Just so I can get the trait book and the item that's there. Nah, this one is... I know what's in my world already. Because remember, I did the whole thing and then I died at the end. Hell no, I don't want the Cleveland Steam Rider. Hate that gun. But not as much as I hate Devastator. I want to set the Riphide Dungeon at a low level too, because I want to come back to it. Yeah, I'm thinking about it. I mean, I know a lot of people aren't going to be watching it because that's a very popular game. And Elden Ring has a huge following with the Souls community of content creators. But I'll still do it just because I love the game. I love Souls games. It's my favorite. So I definitely will. See if I can make some cool builds in there too as well. I'm trying not to watch too much gameplay of it. I don't want it spoiled for me. I'll pay $100 to play Elden Ring, you kidding me? Any stragglers back here? No, you can talk about it. That's fine. The only thing I looked at were Fighting Cowboys video of the classes. And I saw the 15-minute reveal trailer. That's all I watched, and I'm not watching anymore. I just don't. The reload is really bad on it, Papa. It's like a really slow. And then it's only really good on big targets because the spread. So it doesn't. The DPS on it is pretty bad. It's a good. It's a good utility weapon to apply bleed. But it's not my. I wouldn't main it. The only time I could tolerate it is on provisionary builds. Oh, there's a gunner back there. I think we can sneak by him. I'm trying to see him. Auri summed it up nicely. Trying to pick my route. This guy will get him aggroed. Oh my god, he spawned right there. That's not good. Can't hit these guys. Been going for an hour 16. Still a little cold. I'm actually super warm because I started this playthrough as soon as I died on Nightmare Dreamer. I was just so frustrated. I was like, I gotta get it. Why is he going the opposite way of me? I guess I'll just run past him. He's being a little titty boy. Wow, good aim. I wonder if they'll let me touch the stone. What's up, Peanuts? I'm gonna set the Riptide dungeon to this level so I can come back to it. Did you take a break for a while, Bull? I haven't caught you. Yeah, I was going through some personal stuff, but I've been streaming here and there. Me and Auri completed the fresh character apocalypse runs. Co-op. Oh, I forgot to switch off. Battleweed. This guy has impeccable aim. Kill him and then touch the crystal. Because I don't think these guys respawn. The root move didn't respawn when I touch the crystal. So. Hopefully he doesn't respawn. Is that him? Oh my god, it respawns. Appreciate that, Drunkard. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, he's still alive. I thought he died. Alright, now he's dead. Come on, climb that. I guess I can't. Climb this. Climb this. Stuck. What is this? Yeah, we're just gonna set this dungeon to level 3 and we'll come back from there. Break this stuff. Alright, we'll break the rest of the stuff when we come back. Swapping, thinking I freaking have provisionary like a dumbass. Above me. Can't go up? Oh, right there. Alright, let's try to kill these guys first. And then we'll break the boxes while I have Hunter. Call all these guys, then I guess we could put adventurous set on and then break all the boxes. Oh, downstairs? Where's the downstairs at? We'll come back. Guy's taking cover too nicely. Wow, this guy's like tactical as fuck. That was the most tactical stormtrooper I've ever seen in my life. Droid, rather. That's all of them. A couple of elites down there. We got like two elites. I want to see if there's any more droids. Oh my god, where is that? Now we'll put our venture set on, we'll break all the boxes, and then just get some scrap. Kinda hope it doesn't have PvP. Not every game needs it. I like that it's PvE only. Yeah, but I don't think it'll fit well in this game. I really like it the way it is. When I want my PvP fix, I'll play Dark Souls. We don't need the community getting all toxic like True Evil. We already have our toxic quota met with a True Evil. Nobody else needs to be like that. Oh, and another player that I will not name on this channel. It's also toxic. Yeah, needs to be balanced. That would take a ton of work. Yeah, definitely. Let's get a hydro coolant. Let's level up our armor and weapons. Yeah, it's invasions only work. They're weird now. You can't get invaded unless you're playing co-op, right? Is that how it works? Oh, hydro coolant. Oh, with an item, okay.
But hey, you're the hero. Only the best. Save us to
come. Just leave like this. Yeah, definitely play. I always play the Souls game solo the first time. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. What's up, Kaylee? Alright, Singe, for the millionth time. See. I didn't mean to throw it in there. mod. Long fight, but we did it. Again. For the millionth time. That's definitely out of the all the APOC fights, this fresh character, this is always the longest fight. Got that pro ring now. Absolutely, SWAT build. Hell yeah. That carried me throughout the whole campaign. I made it to the end with that build. And choked on Nightmare. I still can't believe I choked on the last freaking boss. Man, I had some good gameplay too, man, on that one. Take smaller bites, then you can choke. Yeah. We're not making that same mistake. If I get us a Nightmare, again, we're definitely not making that same mistake. Did he give me a simulacrum or no? He did not. He's just like there, right, Papa? He doesn't really do anything. Yeah, exactly.
Whatever, surely, at least, there is one.
He is not one.
Yes, you seek us, but I warn you. Go well.
To level up and stuff. I got like no iron.
I saw that tap. I thought I'd be afraid. Later.
Take care.
to talk to you. Oh my god. His dialogue is so long. He will not let me talk to him. There we go.
What do you need?
Get the simulacrum out of a Riphide dungeon. Now I got the provisional ring. That's right, I forgot.
Yeah, get it.
I love the SWAT build. Actually, I haven't checked over here either, right? I don't remember if there was anything good up here in my last playthrough. Yeah. What game? Gun Z? I don't know if I played that one.
Thank you.
Hold MMO. Okay. It was an arena-style third-person shooter. I gotta look at it. How old is it? When did it come out? Like 2005. Damn, that's a long time ago. How is I'm still neutral to this dungeon when I leveled up? That's crazy. Boxes and stuff. I think there's just one enemies in here. I'm gonna have to leave and come back out.
Okay.
a sneaky one.
That was rough.
Yeah, summoner. I'm not even gonna bother getting Leto's armor this time. I didn't even use it in my whole playthrough last week. Mini gore titties. Luminite though, that it gives you, so go for the teleporter and get the Luminite. Hold on, I gotta disable the thing. They're gonna just keep spawning enemies. What the hell is this? Enemies hitting up each one. All elites too. They're really trying to kill me. Alright, you know what? Screw it. Let's just get the hell. Touch this crystal. What? It's not. It's. Are you kidding me? Where's the enemy? Am I gonna have to exit out the menu to the menu and come back in? Then I'm gonna have to go to the menu. Oh, it won't even let me, I don't think. Yeah, it won't even let me go to the menu. Oh my lord. I'm gonna have to leave and then come back inside, probably. I'm gonna have to leave and then come back. like glitched. Game stay trolling me, man. Oh, how to skip faster? That is a mod that our good buddy here, who's in chat, Auri made. Don't worry, when we release our mod, we'll release a lot of this quality of life stuff as well. If you guys want to check now on Nexus Mods, Auri did release the 4-player co-op. So if you guys want to download that and play 4-player co-op, you can do that now. It's available on Nexus Mods. Completely forgot to tell everybody about that. The big one that we're still working on hasn't been released yet. Drunkard. The one that's going to be a complete overhaul of the game. That's the one that you're putting points in so you can see a sneak preview of. But literally yesterday, Auri put the 4-player co-op out. So you guys could enjoy that. Missing. These guys are like never ending.
I
giving me a lot of elites. You're always broke. No worries. Yeah, keep putting points in. The one that's out now is just four-player co-op. He changed the game files and gave the option to add four players instead of three. Papa. The mod that we're working on is a complete overhaul of the game. It's going to be a little bit of everything, completely different gaming experience, all that stuff. A lot of new stuff added. We're really excited about it. Can't tell where his head is, I think it's there. Somewhere, I don't know what it is though. Put this on and find out. Oh, it's this guy. Giving me a lot of elites, man. New items, new weapons, new armor, all that stuff. Don't want to reveal too much. You guys will see. Yeah, we can't wait either. We want to get this out for you guys, but we want to make sure everything is balanced and everything's working properly and all that stuff. That's true. That's going to be the biggest problem with the mod. Your inventory is going to take longer to scroll. I gotta go through the Chicago typewriter dungeon now. I'm not gonna do the event, but I wanna go through the dungeon and pick up the item there as well and get the trait book. Absolver is like a Kung Fu Dark Souls game, right? If I'm not mistaken, I heard about it. I think it was like not too many people played it. I know the Dark Souls community tried it out and stuff like that, but it didn't like grasp. It didn't grab the a lot of people. It's one of those hidden gems, like this kind of like this didn't. This flew under a lot of people's radars too, Remnant. Unfortunately. Thank you. guy at? Oh wow, that sounds unique as hell. Holy crap. There's no other game like that. I thought once you enter a level, it locks area, it locks it at this level. This is so weird that I'm not up on this area right now. What am I doing? Do I have mats to upgrade the rest of my armor at? I get it, alright. That's a lot of leveling. We'll get this to plus 5, so when I buy my void set, it'll be all plus 5. Let's get my scrap hammer. Oh, I can't. Damn it. I need iron. Let me see if I can buy iron. I'm gonna save my trait point for the next stamina trait that comes out. I think when I walk into ROM, it'll trigger it.
Oh,
That's a weird layout. These are like the worst, one of the worst elites. These guys are so easy to kill. The vampires do a crap ton of damage. These guys have no those guys have no HP and they don't deal any damage. They just look intimidating. Watch me die to one now. When the next one that spawns. What's up, Wet? Damn. Yeah, this is a god roll. Wet. I made it all the way to Nightmare and choked. But this is literally the best save you could get. No trait book up here? I don't remember where the trait book was. The hell is the damn trade book? Oh, it's right here. Okay. See if this gives me emptiness. Oh, 19 scrap. Wow, so generous. Yeah, they do. I'm hoping if they ever come out with a Remnant 2 that they really change chests up to make them like... I want to get excited when I see a chest. Oh yeah, Auri's going to take care of that though, so don't worry. And Armad. Don't you guys worry, he got everything under control. See if I have enough to get this to plus 5.
What do you need?
Yeah.
Take care, my friend.
Yeah. think I should put Rattleweed on. I think that's what I did the last playthrough. Big guy. Thing I hate is when you find an elite, they spawn enemies with him, and it's like you can't fight the elite by himself. It's really annoying. Kill all the enemies and then I can break all the pots and stuff. No enemies up here, right. You can't leave me in peace when I fight an elite, man, I swear. There's so many of them. At least Rom doesn't have swamp dogs. make sure this is all the enemies, and then... And then we'll break all the crap. I think so. I think we're good, hopefully. Anita, what's up? How are you? Hopefully that's the last guy. Just in case. Now I'm scared. That's everything. Oh, a good amount anyway. Nobody wants to watch me break stuff. All right, let me bring up Auri's picture. Wait, I think I have it written down already. Let's see. Do I have it written down or not? I think I have it. Thank you. You stupid. You can. You could be a professional, what's that, skeet shooting? Guys, I'm gonna call it a stream on that one. We got the void set. Next is the Shatter and Shade dungeon when I stream again. And then we get to Clavager. Houndmaster's in my world, so we will buy some jerky as well. Let me show you guys how we're ending the stream. This is the gear we have. This is the trinkets we have. Hopefully I don't choke this time and I could whoever is just coming in late. For this challenge, I made it up to the final boss and I choked, so I gotta do it all over again. So hopefully I don't choke this time. This is the traits we're leaving off at. Right there. Death juice? What is that? What could that be, Auri? But that's it, guys. I'll catch you guys on the next one, and all thank right. you for watching. Good night.